going through the whole procedure of what we'd be doing. If you don't mind, I'd like to crack on and I can explain along the way. Is that okay? Great. Okay, so I'm going to put on some gloves. I'm going to clean both your ears with an alcohol solution and some swabs. Okay. So this will take approximately 20 minutes or so. And we, instead of using the needles, we're going to be using ear seeds. See right there. And we're going to be placing these ear seeds at strategic points throughout the ear. So in ancient Chinese medicine, they believe that the ears are like a microsystem. So the entire body is certain parts of the ear control certain parts of the body. So that's what we'll be doing today, placing the ear seeds at different points. Any stress, just to correct the balance around the body, so keep it nice and still for me, just swap in the ear with the alcohol solution, just to get nice and clean, ready for the ear seeds. Going to be concentrating now on your right ear. So again, just hold it nice and still. That's wonderful. Thank you very much. Okay. So we'll be placing these beads at all different areas of the ear. Each part of the ear corresponds to a certain body part, as well as the nervous system. Each part of the ear sends a brain signal to different parts of the body, activating every part of the ear with the ear beads. Should send a signal to different parts of the body just to make sure everything is fine in those areas. Now we will ask you to, if possible, leave on the seeds for approximately 5 days. And what you can do anytime you wish, you can press on your ear just to stimulate the beads, which in turn stimulates different parts of the ear. So if you're feeling any particular stress or anxiety, if you can't sleep or you have a migraine or headache, you can stimulate the ear beads just by placing pressing ever so slightly on the ear, so pressing back and forth on the ear as many times as you require, stimulating the ear beads in turn, stimulating different parts of the body. go. So let's just make sure that the white squeezes out. Let's use the flat ones. Try these ones and we'll see how we get on. Okay, so we're simply going to be peeling off these here beads here and sticking them onto the points in your ear. So there is obviously some form of an adhesive. So that's why we say leave on for 5 days, but no longer, because they can oxidise and create sort of a mess, a gunk in your ears, which we don't want. So should it come off, don't try and place it back on, just leave it off. We find that's the most sanitary thing to do. Okay. So rather than doing one ear completely, I'm going to bounce from ear to ear. Okay. So once again, further beads. So we will be placing beads that represent many different parts of the body. So if you can think of like different organs like the liver, lungs, the heart, etc. We're just about going to be covering every organ you can imagine. These are noticeable to some degree, but you know, it's far more beneficial to keep them in than say, you know, take them out if someone notices them. Don't worry about that. Just leave them in for 5 days, and you should reap the benefits. If you do look a bit weird for a few days, it's perfectly fine. Of course, it's a good opportunity to recommend the ear seed acupuncture to others when they see your ears. This has been relaxing for you so far. Okay, so this one's going to go. Obviously, I won't be going in the canal or anything like that. Don't worry about that. But we do have a couple of acupressure points that we like to place that are close to the ear canal, so it's important that we take our time with these bits and get them right. So get hold of them still, Johnny. That's fantastic. Okay, these ones are somewhat tricky, but DMA, consummate professional. At least that's what it says on my certificate. Okay, just going to press on again, just slightly. Well, we use the tweezers, the flat tweezers, I find always the best. Okay, so this one's going to the very top of the ear. Now, as I said, we're going to be targeting all the major organs in the body, as well as some of the systems. Okay, well, you're doing very well so far. It's always a pleasure to work on people that know how to keep still. And I just find it, when people fidget around, you know, it's less relaxing for the patient as well as harder work for myself. So it's always lovely to work on someone that really is enjoying the whole experience. Just dropped one there, oops. I'll go again. It happens. This was going to be easy. Third time's a charm. Here we go. Don't worry, it's not you, it's absolutely me. Okay, let's try this one again. And just a bit more firmer pressure now. There we go. Wonderful. So we have five on each ear so far. I'm going to use some different tweezers here. Much finer tweezers. Let's see how we go. Okay, so keeping that still for me. Get this done. There we go. Much easier now. The finer tweezers. I do bust out the finer tweezers. Set of different styles of tweezers. That can be pretty finicky, this job. It's, to enjoy, it's very relaxing, I find it. Okay. So, I've got the wrong tweezers, here we go. Transfer that. Look at that. Amazing skills. skin range, the adhesive. Some you find occasionally they can dry up the adhesive, so you just have to try again. Okay, so there we are. Keep it nice and still. There we go. That's much better. Nice and easy, that one. Okay, just apply burn pressure just to make sure it's right in there. Because, of course, we do want to keep it in there for 5 days after all. Okay, that's the really tricky one done. On the middle outer portion of the ear now. Try that one again. So simple. Looking good. Okay. So yeah, I hope this has been relaxing for you. There's one I missed on the other ear actually, so I need to adjust the balance. Yep, right there. I do count them just to make sure I haven't missed any, but that's fine. So 9 on each of the two ears. Yep, so we're going to be doing one more. How it goes, if it reduces headaches, stress, any tension across the body, because we're always looking for feedback. We're always happy to hear how our clients are doing, so do let us know. There we go. That was treatment at her wife. Thanks again for coming to see us, and hopefully, things will improve.